Hi friends, today I'll talk about how to check the gap between valve and valve check. First we have cut the valve check with the help of valve check cutter, and after that we have used the valve and some type of filler bit. We can rotate the surrounding of the valve as well as valve check to check the clearance between the valve and valve check. This is the process for checking the gap between valve and valve check. Till date, if you are not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon, and for the notification if you have uploaded any new video on this channel, then the notification of the same.